I think she's gonna come on out, Cynthia.